good work by Grimes. Twice, wins it back. Ayew, there's an overlap there, but he cuts inside. And still he goes. Asks a lot of Conor Roberts in that right-hand corner. But Roberts is equal, ball. And Andre Ayew gets in there as well to get on the end of it. Low. Touched off. Shot goal into the bottom corner, and Swansea City's good couple of minutes of pressing has paid off. And Conor Hourihan with his second in two games for Swansea City. A new star is born.
That's a great finish. Good, wonderful layoff. You know, that's a good ball as well. That's a bit, but you've got to give Conor credit there. He's running away from it. He's dug out a fantastic ball into the box. We've got the first contact on it, and we've kept it alive. But this touch here from Danda, that's lovely. And what a finish that is. And one of them will switch off.
Lovely ball. Jamal Lowen, is he going to take it himself? Hits it hard, and it's right on the target.
He's got to go across the keeper there. You know, you're looking at Bidwell coming in.
Keeper pushes it away. He wasn't under a great deal of pressure, and it comes back out, and Grimes strikes it. Oh, what a goal!
Fantastic.
Well, he hit
strike.
One against Forrest in the cup, and that is just as good this afternoon against Rotherham in the league. Smashed it in from outside the penalty area, and the Swans captain doubles the advantage.
Yeah, they form a big crowd scene a couple of times at the edge of the box, and that's not great from the keeper, but look at this strike. Catches it perfectly.
Oh, it's a goal back, and it's the substitute Ladipo who gets in on the end of that long throw, directs his header low into the bottom corner, and it's Rotherham 1, Swansea City 2.
That's poor. You know, the man will be disappointed, long throw. And I said about the corner, you've got to be on top of it.
Swansea at the moment have to stop these waves of balls. There's Fulton straight away involved.
That's better. See, a little bit of patience.
There's the run on the left-hand side, and Swansea pick it up, and they've got two in the middle. One of them is Fulton, and Fulton, oh, what a substitution! He's been on the field seconds for Swansea City. He scores the third of the afternoon, and that gives real breathing space. Rotherham 1, Swansea City 3. What a change by that man, Steve Cooper.
I can confirm the gaffer just said. He just went on. He said, look, go on and score the first touch. There's us talking about him coming on for his defensive qualities. And what a finish this is, by the way.
Came, hits the crossbar, didn't get anywhere near it, the Swansea keeper, and that's a real let off. And gets a different angle, lifts it in, there's players there for Swansea City, plenty of them. Brought down, Morris stretches for it, gets ahead, a fine save from the keeper, it'll be another corner kick.